Zechariah chapter 4, verse 6. Then he answered and spake unto me, saying, This is the word of the Lord unto Zerubbabel, saying, Not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, saith the Lord of hosts. There is an anointing to succeed. There is an anointing to prosper. There's an anointing to move forward. There's an anointing to progress. By the grace of God, by the power of the Holy Ghost, receive that anointing in Jesus' mighty name. As a young graduate, I worked hard, but I didn't succeed. I never knew hard work alone does not cause success. As a young graduate, I knew some people, I networked and made contacts and connections, but it did not translate into success. I never knew that there was an anointing, that I needed an anointing to succeed. And in my working career, I had several ideas. I tried myself on several business ideas. I never succeeded. I never knew that I needed the anointing to succeed. But when God delivered me, when I contacted Christ and God delivered me, I had a revelation. In that revelation, I saw that I was trying to climb up. I was trying to move up. And each time I tried to move up, a force would press my head down and I would fall to the ground again. Until God delivered me by his power, I never succeeded. And that is the word of God that is coming to you as it came to Zerubbabel. That your success, your breakthrough, your promotion is not going to be alone by your hard work, by your intelligence, by your wisdom, by your education, by your certificate. It's not going to be by your power alone. It's not going to be by your might, but by the Spirit of God. There is an anointing to succeed. Receive the power of God. Receive that anointing. The anointing that breaks yokes. The anointing that casts away burdens. You need that anointing. The Bible says you shall receive power when the Holy Ghost shall fall upon you. As you walk in righteousness and holiness and serve your God, as you pray and fast and read your word, as you read the word of the Bible, receive the power of God, receive the anointing to succeed. This year, the anointing shall fall over you and the word shall call you a success in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.